Hi, I'm Dr. Ray Claxton. I've been an engineer all my life. When I learned that, compared to other countries, our young people ranked 25th in math and 18th in science, I knew we had to fix that. In searching for the best way to tackle this problem and to give back to a profession that's given so much to me, I found SciTech Discovery Center. SciTech is a nonprofit organization whose mission is to encourage children to pursue education and careers in science, math, and engineering. Here's why I'm involved with SciTech. We currently have 2 million engineering jobs available that Americans are not qualified to fill. When you think about where the economic opportunities are in the United States, it completely demands that we have a workforce that is skilled in science and engineering. Since 1980, the number of engineering and computer science degrees has dropped in half. This decline is dragging down our economy and hurting our competitive position on the world stage. The National Science Board has found that children not proficient in math by the age of 14 will never be scientists or engineers. That's because mathematics is more than just abstract numbers. It's the language of the physical world. So where do we start? We start with SciTech. Making science fun, interesting, and real. Using interactive puzzles, games, and demonstrations, SciTech allows kids to play with physics, engineering, and biology, learning scientific concepts while having fun. It makes them want to know more about math and science. Along with SciTech, I'm committed to turning on the lights for as many children as possible, but we need your help. What can you do? As an individual, you can buy a SciTech membership for your family or for a family that can't afford one. Sponsor a kid for science camp. Volunteer your time. Make a donation. As a technology company, an investment in SciTech is strategic. It's a way of ensuring a supply of homegrown engineers and scientists while at the same time demonstrating genuine corporate social responsibility. Sponsor an exhibit. Build one. Fund an endowment. Make a difference. From a business perspective, it's one of the best return on investment choices you can make. I know that once Americans decide to do something, it gets done. If we want a future as bright as our past, we need to act now. Work with me to help SciTech reach kids and neighborhoods throughout America.